And now we'd like you to meet Miss Libby Smith from Maine.